Yes, this is probably a pay-to-win tank, and if you buy it, you will be happy. Hey guys, how are you today? I'm Wolf here bringing the episode 103 of War Thunder Contest gameplay. In today's episode, I'll bring the KV-1C756R and the Panzer IV on the Poland map. So, this tank is the most incredible thing you can get of the German tech tree. You combine the 75mm cannon of the Panzer IV and a KV-1 hull. This makes you invincible at 4.7. But only if you get flanked, then you die. So that's all I can say today, and I hope you enjoyed this video. Leave a like and subscribe if you aren't yet, share with your friends to help us get 150 subs soon, and I hope you visit our Discord channel. See you guys, bye bye, hope you enjoyed this up tier game, bye.